All right, welcome back, everybody. We go to North Dakota now, where a trampoline is seen flying down the street during a windstorm over the weekend. Take a look. This is cell phone video, and it shows that trampoline going barreling down the roadway, and you can see sparks flying from the metal stakes, I guess you could say. Wind gusts of more than 80 miles an hour were reported. No one was hurt, thankfully, but we are told the trampoline did break someone's window along the way.